can't tell that well, but it's pretty windy and there's a lot of colors.